The paintbrush. One of my favourite paintings of all time is called The Dance of the Pleiades by an American artist called Elihu Vedder, who was influenced by the Pre-Raphaelites. I came across Elihu Vedder's work while training at the Birmingham Museum and Art Gallery. I did my own version of this painting in my signature style. I remember, at the age of 5, getting complimented for my drawings. My eldest brother, who could draw perfect portraits, was my inspiration. I disliked painting and thought painting was messy and would ruin my drawings. However, my art teacher encouraged me to paint and called me an artist. Through her guidance, I gained recognition and awards. After leaving school, I started painting trees and scenery as I saw this as my escape to another world. And I could express how beautiful nature is. Sometimes I spend more time thinking about doing the painting rather than actually painting. It takes a while to get the creativity to flow. There are days when art is created effortlessly with the paintbrush composing in rhythms. I'm never satisfied. I constantly feel the need to change something or add more. Eventually, I have to let it go and hope that my work could inspire and be admired in the same way that I admire Elihu Vedder's painting.